Mathinna and Dickens are linked not simply through the story of Sir John and Lady Jane Franklin. They are joined, I think, by a powerful idea of life that was to cost both dearly. For that reason, the novel begins with Mathinna running barefoot through the wet kangaroo grass of an island at the edge of the world, and after a strange series of connected events, ends with the most famous man of his time at the centre of the world, staging a death in a theatre from which he will be reborn.